When I step on a wah, if it's going to be a signature pedal with my name on it, I want it to be the sound that I cultivated throughout all these years. That low end, that high end, that sweep. No options to kind of get lost in. Just when you step on it, that's what it's going to do.